The first flight with mixing on the controls.
Excellent.
It was.
Yeah, I did. Okay, recording.
Ready?
Yeah.
I'll do a low speed flyby.
Great.
And a touch and go coming.
Nice.
Thing just leaps into the air.
It does. It'd be great on floats with all that torque.
Yeah. You gotta watch you don't turn it, flip it in wind.
Gotta remember to stay on the throttle in the corners.
Yes. With floats, you have an awful lot more drag.
Mm-hmm.
That won't be quite so agile.
I bet you it'll be pretty agile.
Yep. I've got full mixing on this now. I never had that before.
Okay.
10 years.
What channel are you on?
I'm on FM.
I know.
15. Always 15.
Okay. I've got 10 receivers on.
I just acquired a whole whack of good FM receivers too.
Yeah.
And another one of these transmitters I've got here.
Is that right?
Yeah. Coming in.
Okay. Coming in for a landing?
Yeah. Yeah, it's
this way?
Yep.
Could come in the other way. Doesn't matter.
He's having some issues with the white balance. It sounds angry, that's for sure.
I think it's a little out of balance. Alright!
You want to get Peter to launch it?
No. I'm launching my own.
Okay. You didn't have enough airspeed.
Probably not. Hope nothing broke.
Now it's full of snow.
Need a stick?
Yeah.
Okay, hang on.
Actually slow it down. Okay.
It sounds like it was just gonna go up.